Monthly and year-to-date aggregations are at the basis of many financial calculations. Monthly revenue aggregation is the sum of all revenues in a given month. Year-to-date revenue aggregation is the sum of the monthly revenues from the beginning of the year till the current month. For example, if it's April, the monthly aggregation is the sum of all revenues collected in April. The year-to-date aggregation is the sum of the monthly revenues of all months up to April. That means of January, February, March, and April. In this example, up to 2022, business transactions were recorded in an Excel file. Starting from 2023, the owner moved to a Google spreadsheet. KNIME Analytics platform offers a large number of nodes to integrate with Google resources. It all starts with the Google Authenticator node. After authentication, KNIME Analytics platform offers several connector nodes. After connection, other nodes allow you to implement specific operations compatible with the selected Google service. Our solution implements the following steps. Retrieve transactions for year 2022 from an Excel spreadsheet with the Excel Reader node. Retrieve transactions for year 2023 from a Google spreadsheet with a sequence of nodes, Google Authenticator, Google Sheets Connector, Google Sheets Reader. Extract month and year from transaction date. Then, to calculate the year-to-date revenues, the workflow continues too. Aggregate the transactions by month, concatenate monthly revenues for the year 2022 and the year 2023, display monthly revenues with a bar chart node grouping by year. Then, to calculate the monthly revenues, the workflow continues too. Aggregate transactions as year to date. Here, we first aggregate the transactions for each month with a group by node, and then we calculate the year to date value with the moving aggregator node. It all happens inside this YTD meta node. Join year to date revenues for year 2023 and year 2022. And display year-to-date revenues with a line plot node.